I was listening to a Jewish guy, and he said that the reason why Jewish people are extremely wealthy is because they believe that there's no man that can be above them other than God. They serve no man other than God, which is why they're all business owners and they have so much ownership over a lot of stuff, because no man is above them other than God.